Yes, Sana. First of all, I'm thankful to all MediCircle team and you as a host for organizing such wonderful initiative, which is a very noble cause to create awareness in the society, in the community through this audio-visual media. So I congratulate you for all those efforts. And as you have already briefed, how the cancer is, magnitude of cancer, how it is common in not only in India but whole world. And now we are listening every alternate family member in family in our social circle that somebody has been diagnosed with cancer and he or she is undergoing a treatment and with cancer. So the same question people ask me, doctor, why it is increasing and what are the common sites and what precautions we should take. So as this is we are celebrating the 4th February as a World Cancer Day. The first important thing is, as the UICC has given a theme that I am and I will, and more important, our action matters. Because I will, I can, we can do, but we think that we will do, but at the end of the day, we just keep wishing but not acting efficiently up to the mark. So first, we'll discuss few questions which you have in your mind, which you want to spread to the community, and then we'll come up what are the precautions, preventive measures, and as an individual, how we can help to create awareness in the society.